$9.40 in returnables, huh? At 10 cents a returnable? Somebody's been busy today.
You need manners. I need lottery tickets.
Hey. You want some advice?
No, Gary,
stop.
I never want advice
cheap
from you.
Beer. Stop calling yourself a painter. Get a job. Find yourself a nice young man or woman to settle down with.
Painting is a calling, an art form. If you stinking up this dump every day is called work, keep it.
You know what your problem is? You're insane. You ought to do something about that.
So Van Gogh cut off his ear.
Exactly. How are you going to top that?
I'll think of something.
Nah, Dad.
Got a light? Hey, officers. Hey, I know an officer. Places to choose to paint. The means. You can't speak at all? That must be frustrating. How long have you been here? How do you get back? Seeing as how you're nice enough to buy me dinner, I owe you one now, so. Here. Take these two. If I win, I get to keep my apartment. If you win, you get a boat ride home. Aren't you? What's her name? Tsitsi. I wonder how you say that. In Africa? Story just keeps getting more complicated. Your wife know what you're doing here? I believe when I paint, I send her. Good luck. Positive vibes. That's totally mad, but great. How did they get to New Zealand? She's your wife. Sure you'll work it out. When does it leave next? Is really not going to be a good day for either of us. How did you get that scar?
También.
Wake up! Hey, what time is it, Goldie? What time? Hurry up, let's go. Look, I won. Jackpot! Come on, I'm giving it to you. It's your ticket home. Let's go!
$5,000 on a scratch-off lottery ticket, and you're giving it to Sunbeam so he can go home?
You got a light? You got a ride on that. You better. Ticket's worth more than the trip costs. That's the way the world works. You replace one worry with another.